you can imagine Wilber, Nebraska, going out to D.C., and I'd go in and I'd have my little blue blazer on, my little yellow tie, and I'd walk into the projects and they'd be chasing me out. So I learned really close, really quick to tell them, I was a basketball coach, I'm here to see some guys. And they were chasing me out of some neighborhoods, though.